Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Mark from here, and today I want to share with you the biggest early wipe gamble that I have ever made in Escape from Tarkov. At level 14, I managed to kill Killa, the scav boss on Interchange, with an AKMS that I loaded in with on a scav raid. Killa graciously dropped a keycard for Terra Labs, which is now required to enter the map on the new 11.7 update. So I figured that with the keycard and his gear, it could be worth trying to do a labs run. I'd be risking his gun, his armor, his ammo, while fighting the raiders, and the keycard is also currently selling for 300,000 rubles. But the potential loot could mean many future raids worth of good gear. So, how could I ensure that it would be worth my while? Well, the only logical conclusion that I could come up with was to bring in an eye case. This way, if I succeed, I'll be loaded. But if I fail, well, that would be bad. Let's jump into it. Seems underneath. I think this is elevator underneath. Correct. It is what he did. Definitely raiders here as well. US bullshit. I actually want to go the other way. Actually triggered hangar. This is where the fight was, though. He's close. You see blood on the wall. You see her on my left. I didn't even hear it. Try to bait him into repeating back this way. But he legit did not even hear it. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to catch up here. He may just keep pressing super hard and we may lose him, but we'll see. The time might be right. He may kill enough where he's just sitting, looting, feeling safe, and will come from the direction that he came from, which usually works out pretty well. We know he's at least somewhat far away right now. So we're probably going to go single clicks. Stay on semi, which I believe we're on currently. Question is, does he go left or right up here? Based on those last gunshots, I would guess that he went upstairs to the right. He's to the left. He's right here. He's very close. Want to make sure he's not in that corner to the hard left. No, he's here. Door's closed. Fuck. I don't know how we're going to play it. Door's closed. Shit, though. It did go right, but he wrapped this way. He's bleeding, or he's coughing. More than one. Relocate. Patience now. There's another guy who is injured and was coughing up blood. I don't think it was him. It was significantly further away. 50 or so meters beyond the body. Could have been second floor though, or the floor above, not inside of the basement. Can we move and start making this happen? Start looting. Kind of have to know what's inside of everything to make sure that we get our value, right? May have already done a lot of the sorting for me, which is nice. Big. That's getting closer. But is it enough? Enough? I don't think so. Big pickup. Not worth. Worth. Honestly, worth. Because I didn't get raiders here, I'm probably going to go back to the other elevator and try and call that. I need to be able to get raiders to push me, you know? Very important. If I don't have that, there's no point. That's what I'm looking for. More morphines I need. Still looking really good armor wise.
Damn, I'm tired of this walking.
Nice reload.
Clear.
I think we probably get rid of the MPX. Or at least the mags for the MPX. I'd rather have these mags. With BT ammo and shit, right? And I have no idea what's in that, so we take that. And it could be a Golnick too, so who knows? It's worth thinking about. This is the new backpack. How big is it? Bigger than our Trizit? No. Interesting, though. So it fits the same size it can take. We can take it. Cool. We're getting there. I'm happy with everything so far. Still nearly full. This is where you replace this. The drum mag out of this. Actually, much better. as well. Fourth in. I will probably sling this MPX at some point. Correct. See if there's any on the far side over here. No. I'm going back up. I'm not happy enough with it. Good point. That's EKO. Omega lol. All gone. All right, we definitely have more room now, bud. That's step one. Holy Christ. What's in here? What is this shit? Green tracers? Oh my god. Bro. I didn't strike any lottery here, did... Oh! Alright, I'm done complaining. NBP. Holy shit. I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. I got too many open slots, man. Of 3 HEs. Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go! How? Oh. Easy 15k XP, baby!
We had a couple of close calls there, but I'll be damned if we didn't make it out alive. I'd argue that it's definitely questionable whether or not you should attempt this at level 14. But if you do take this gamble, you might as well go all in and be as greedy as possible. All the armor, the vests, the meds, and all the high pen ammunition are going to serve us incredibly well for a bunch of raids to come. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the tension. Let me know what you guys thought of this video in the comment section below. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more content like this. If you want to be notified when my videos go live, click the bell next to the subscription button and join the notification squad. Also, be sure to tune in the live stream every day of the week starting at 7 a.m. Eastern at twitch.tv/Markstrom. Thanks for watching, guys.